This is a song I wrote after a bad bowl of beans, actually, is what this is.